solutions to the dreams. The brothers Kratts are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with creature power.
Lizard climb, falcon flight, and lion ride.
The Erminator. Winter's coming. I've got to get these seeds planted. Huh? Where'd the seeds go? Did you put them up to that, Martin?
No, bro. That was 100% chickadee, not me.
I'm never gonna get these sunflower seeds planted with a flock of chickadees around. Easy there, you hungry birds. Oh, you got all my seeds.
Hey, these chickadees have to eat what they can find.
True. They do have to make sure they eat enough food to survive through the harsh winter.
No, they don't. Birds just fly south for the winter.
Yeah, how can they stay here in the cold? They're so tiny, cute, and delicate.
Even big, tough birds like Canada geese fly south for the winter.
Yeah, you're right about the Canada goose flying south for the winter, but wrong about the chickadee.
There are a lot of birds that stay north in the winter, like woodpeckers
and blue jays.
Fine, maybe blue jays. They're tough.
And hide acorns, remember?
But not chickadees.
I'm telling you, chickadees can tough it out. They're pine-sized, but powerful.
Powerful?
Okay, so prove it. I propose a challenge. If you can show me some powers of this little bird, then I'll make you a chickadee power suit.
a chickadee power suit? You're on!
Okay, for starters, chickadees got chops. Check it out. Chickadees get bullied by blue jays, but they don't back down. They're brave and quick and tricky.
So check, one chickadee power to start the list.
Okay, I can give you that. I also see right away that they are quick and agile flyers. They're so small. How can they survive the cold without
having an incredible amount of warm feathers? Well, late in the summer, the chickadee finishes growing a new set of warm feathers for the winter.
And they also have this really cool, I mean really warm, trick of puffing up their feathers, making them 25% bigger. Chickadees even look more like cute little round puffballs when they do that, right?
The puffed up feathers trap warm air that stays warm, insulated by the feather layers, and keeps the chickadee nice and toasty. And what about the other trick? On cold nights, the chickadee can drop its body temperature so low that it goes into a state of hypothermia. That saves energy.
But they're not sleeping now.
Gotta follow them and make observations.
We'll be back with more evidence of chickadee power soon.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Wood.
Wood who?
Would you please help me find that woodpecker?
No! We've got to stay focused on getting a list of chickadee powers. Stop getting distracted by other animals, bro.
But that's a woodpecker!
But we're creature adventuring with chickadees!
Chris! You've got to see this!
Actually, my distraction has led us right to another chickadee power.
Huh?
See, there's the woodpecker. Destroying the rotten wood with his powerful beak. Reaches the hibernating insect larvae and has a meal. And here comes a chickadee. Chickadees love to eat insects and insect larvae. And what better way to get at insects in winter than with a little help from a woodpecker? The chickadee scavenges off the hole the woodpecker makes. These little puffballs are smart.
Exactamundo.
Check. All right, we've got some good stuff here. Oh, hey, I've got more sunflower seeds. To survive the cold, the chickadee has to put on about 10% more weight every day for the winter.
But the chickadees aren't eating these seeds. What are they up to?
What? They're caching the seeds, storing them to eat later.
Well, you know what they say about food-caching birds? They are smart. Chickadees can remember where they hide food throughout the forest and then go back later to get it.
That's another wow fact. And another chickadee power. High intelligence, great memory.
Hey, that's cool.
Yeah, I think so too. Totally cool. We've got a great list of chickadee abilities. Let's go show Aviva and get some chickadee powers. You game, Martin? Martin? Martin! Martin! Oh no, Martin left his creature pod.
Whoa, an ermine!
Oh, I've gotta tell everybody. This is Blue Backpack calling. Shoot, I left my creature pod somewhere. Oh no, but I can't lose that ermine.
Hey, you've already got your distinctive winter coat. That is one amazing thing about you guys. In the summer, you're brown, and then you change white in the winter. Oh, that's because you grow an amazingly warm and very white coat of fur for winter. It's amazing that you can grow it in as quickly as 2 weeks. Oh, that is a cool creature power. It's like seasonal camouflage. In fact, seasonal camouflage is exactly what it is.
He left his creature pod. He must have been so excited about chickadee powers that he ran back to the tortuga and left it behind. To the tortuga!
What are you looking at?
A snowshoe hare.
These great rabbits of the north turn white in winter too.
But is the ermine really hunting that?
The snowshoe hare is like 5 times bigger.
Yep.
That's what he's doing.
Wow, these little creatures are super courageous.
Whoa, shh.
Fearless, that's the weasel spirit. Whoa, oh, what a kick. Well, the snowshoe hare got away this time, but you sure are tough and courageous.
And when it comes to being a predator, you're like a Terminator.
That's it. Oh, I've got a name for you. You're the Erminator.
Hey, everybody. I got the list of chickadee observations. Or did Martin already tell you?
Martin's not here.
Huh. Oh, he must have taken the long way. But he'll be here soon. Check it out, Aviva. We've got the proof that chickadees are powerful creatures. Here's the list. 1, brave, quick, and tricky. 2, fast and agile flyers. 3, a new set of warm feathers for the winter. 4, hides food all around the forest in special places. Including my hair, I guess. 5, has the intelligence and memory to find them again. And 6, can even get a little help from a woodpecker to eat some fresh insects.
Bravo! You have successfully completed the challenge, so I will commence chickadee power programming. I can start with the Blue Jay disc for a foundation. But when using another disc, it's always vitally important to cross-expunge delete to eliminate the residual activation code. Don't want any ghost activations, right?
Hey, what are you doing? Aw, oh, that's okay. You are plucky little things. I like you. Have a snack.
Yes, check, got it. If I write this bit of code that will incorporate the quick-flitting flight patterns... Okay, got it. Getting closer.
Oh, Martin better get here soon, or he's gonna miss the ta-da, chickadee power programming complete moment.
Hey, Erminator, wanna hear a knock-knock joke? Oh, never mind. I don't think you'd get it.
Woodpecker!
Oh, I love these guys.
Are you kidding me, Erminator? That's a pileated woodpecker.
The largest woodpecker in North America, and he's a lot bigger than you. And did you notice the beak that destroys wood?
I wouldn't mess with him if I were you. Erminator, you are one of the most fearless animals in the creature world, but you're not seriously thinking about attacking a huge pileated woodpecker, are you?
Almost there, and ta-da! Chickadee power programming complete. Coming at you, Chris.
Thanks! Insert chickadee power disk.
Touch.
Oh. Touch chickadee. Activate chickadee power.
Still not really seeing the power.
Ooh. Oh no.
He's taking off! Hang on, Erminator! Don't let go! What, Erminator? Hang on, Erminator! Oh, no!
Oh, no, you're hurt. I'll take you back to the Tortuga, and we'll fix you up, okay?
Hang in there, buddy.
Woohoo! Let's get outside and see what this chickadee power suit can do.
It's snowing again.
I'm up for the first snowshoe trip of winter. You?
Come on.
I guess.
Yeah, let's see how the chickadee powers can handle a snowstorm.
Help! Help! We need the first aid kit. Anybody here? Help! Help! Help!
Okay, I've seen this done a bunch of times. I think I can do it.
Scan body functions.
Normal, okay, no concussion.
Ooh, but his leg's injured.
Put the bandage on wound. Hey, buddy, you'll be just fine. You just need some rest, and you'll be up and erminating again in no time.
Ha, you know, technology is kinda easy.
I wonder, what if I could program an Ermin power disk?
Woohoo! Chickadee-dee-dee, chickadee-dee-dee, chickadee-dee-dee.
Glad someone's having fun.
See, guys? My chickadee powers work great against these winds. Woohoo!
Yeah, but we don't have chickadee powers. And now it's turning into freezing rain. Time to head back to the Tortuga. Koki, which way?
My comms are frozen. So that means
we can't find the Tortuga!
Aviva, come in. Koki, you there?
Their comms are down. That's not good. I wonder where they are.
Ooh, I bet I could find them with Ermin power.
Okay, I know I can do it.
I've seen Aviva program creature power disks hundreds of times. Plus, it's not like I'm making it from scratch. I mean, I could take the black-footed ferret and the pine marten discs, all in the weasel family, close relatives to the ermine. And now I could use that programming base and add a little ermine DNA. Nice helix. Then push the button here and let technology take care of the rest.
I really gotta find the gang. So this better work out or I'm gonna be in trouble.
Hey, not bad.
Let's just hope it works.
Insert Ermin power disk. Touch Ermin. Activate Ermin powers.
worked! I did it! Technology is easy. This way, guys!
The storm's getting worse!
Ooh, we've got to get back to the Tortuga!
It's so icy! Ooh.
Quick, come in here! During a real bad storm, a chickadee can seek shelter under branches. And look at this. They can shake and puff up their feathers to stay warm.
Yeah, but we can't fit under there, and we don't have feathers.
We've got to get back to the Tortuga.
We're freezing.
Okay, let me try something. I'm gonna fly high up above the storm to send a message to Martin. Hang on.
Good luck.
Creature alert! We're trapped in an ice storm. It's bad, and the gang is freezing. We need your help.
Oh, yeah. These powers are Erminator.
Creature alert! Trapped in an ice storm. Gang is freezing. Your help.
Okay, got their coordinates. Stay here and rest up, Erminator.
I'm off to the Wild Kratts rescue.
Hey, guys. Oh, no. They're frozen. Like human popsicles. I don't have any creature powers to help them.
Clear out, Chris. Here comes the Erminator 2.0.
Thanks, Martin.
Keep moving, Aviva, so you don't freeze up again. Hurry, bro. The ice keeps building.
Jimmy's looking pretty cold.
Ermin powers will take on any challenge.
Thanks.
No prob. Now, Koki.
What?
The ice is too thick.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so.
You go. I'll keep Aviva and Jimmy warm with the power of ermine fur.
Back soon.
How about a warm ermine hug?
Yeah.
Cozy. Hmm.
Oh, yeah, that's the sound I'm after. It's just up ahead.
There, a pileated woodpecker. Just the power I need.
Swap out with woodpecker power disc. Touch woodpecker and... activate woodpecker powers! Yes! Yeah! Hang in there, Koki! A few taps here, some over here, and up here too. All right, one more tap should do it. Ha! You're free!
Thanks.
Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think I'm thinking what you're thinking.
Woodpecker power sled! Setting to big size. All right, now snuggle into the warm tummy feathers.
Don't have to ask us twice.
Yeah!
The wing feathers will shield you from the freezing rain.
No more ice.
That's nice.
And toasty.
And the tail feathers will create the slide. And Ermin Power will provide the power. Ready, Chris? Ready?
Tortuga, here we come!
Glad you're feeling better, Erminator.
Hey, Erminator! Did a pretty good job programming the Ermin power suit. Am I right? Yeah, you gotta admit, I'm pretty good at technology.
Yeah, right.
Yeah! Programming Ermin powers was easy peasy.
Martin, did you remember to cross-expunge delete to eliminate the residual activation codes?
No. What's that?
Well, put it this way. If you don't, then the activation breaks down and your suit starts randomly cycling through past activations. Like that.
Okay, okay, creature power suit programming isn't easy.
Help!
Huh? Sorry, nothing I can do. The suit just has to run its course and cycle through all the past activations.
This might take a while.
Huh? Ooh! Peregrine Falcon powers, my favorite!
Ha 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 ha!